New this morning, police in Essex are investigating a reported gunfire incident early Tuesday. It was just after 5:30 a.m. when they received a report of gunshots in the area of Orchard Terrace. Residents say the suspect fled before police arrived. There were no injuries, but an occupied home was struck by the stray bullets. Essex PD says there's no danger to the public right now.